seen and done everything there is to do in this
Introducing
business.
The participants, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Well, here is the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time.
The game is taking business into his own hands.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing D-Generation X, The Game, Triple H!
This is
a former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
And here it is. There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Hey, do whatever it takes to stay in the match.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Check his nose.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Brutal forearm.
The Game struggling. Triple H at the mercy of his opponent.
What a counter.
Kick to the gut. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Folks,
it's Drew McIntyre's turn.
Braun has him up.
Hellacious power slam.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Power from the suplex. Body press.
Strowman can smell victory.
Thunderous power slam.
And embrace his presence.
And Lashley saw it was coming. Shifts it back onto him.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
The monster's on a ramp.
Taking flight.
Yeah. Nice splash.
Lashley just got out of there.
Oh, impressive counter.
Strowman.
Oh, he hits Lancer's back on the Monster.
Strowman quickly moves.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. This match grinded him down a little. Able to elude it.
Overhand right lands.
He moved, but can he capitalize? Into the turnbuckle. Big splash in the corner.
We are seeing a...
And here's the Monster. Oh, man, Corey, look at the power. Hellacious power slam. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand. You can see the fire in his eyes from here. With good timing on the reversal. There we go. He takes control. Quick thinking pays off.
Gentlemen, Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
We'll be looking for the explosion.
Strowman has been eliminated.
He turns it around.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
Shelter. Here comes the storm.
With the F5. Bang. He's taking some good hits. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
How's that for a count?
Finds the advantage of the string of counts.
Oh, solid form.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
He is your winner, Ray Ted R. Superstar.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.